Good evening and welcome back. Purdue volleyball has played their way up a spot in the AVCA polls. The team moved up to number 7 in the nation after improving to 6-0 on the season. The American Volleyball Coaches Association released the news earlier this week. After going 3-0 in Salt Lake City, the Boilers will travel to Dallas for a pair of games, beginning with the Houston Cougars on Friday. Then Purdue will play the winner of the SMU and Kentucky, who's sitting at 10th in the polls on Saturday.